Imagine a world where you could instantly freeze solid and melt into a puddle in the same day. Welcome to Mercury, the Jekyll and Hyde of our solar system. As the closest planet to the sun, Mercury experiences the most extreme temperature swings in our cosmic neighborhood. During its scorching daytime, temperatures soar to a blistering 800 degrees Fahrenheit, hot enough to melt lead. But when night falls, the Mercury plummets to negative 290 degrees Fahrenheit, colder than the surface of Pluto. This dramatic shift happens because Mercury has virtually no atmosphere to trap heat. It's like a car in a desert, broiling hot under the sun, but freezing once darkness falls. These temperature extremes create a fascinating environment where ice can exist in permanently shadowed craters, despite being on the planet closest to our star. Even more intriguing, these ice deposits might hold clues about Mercury's mysterious past and the history of our solar system.